It's your boy Lay back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Logic, Marshmello, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit. Cause I was born in that.
It's your boy Lay back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. You know I'm drinking this water, man. Health is wealth in 2019. You already know how we giving it up. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. We back with another Marshmello joint, though. Y'all was telling me about this Marshmello and Logic record every day because I had did my first Marshmello record last week. So y'all was like, yo, you got to do the one with Logic. I don't know what to expect. I just know it's a Marshmello head, dude. And the beat was fire. So I'm expecting a fire beat. And we already know what Logic can do, man. So let's go ahead and get into it, man. And I think, what's his slogan? Mellow it out or something like that? I know what's up with the Rat Pack. What's Marshmello slogan, man? Y'all let me know, man. But we already know, though. Fire Squad. What's popping?
Hey, hey, wake up. You imbecile.
The meeting begins in 10 minutes and you're sitting here asleep.
No, I'm sorry. I was up all night preparing your presentation.
Yeah, I know. We can smell it. You're a disgrace.
Okay, let's get this goddamn thing over with. What shit are you shoveling us today?
Come on, let's go.
Ooh. Butterfly doors.
Bro. Yeah. Hey, I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
It's my day, it's my day, and no matter what they say.
Bro, Logic look just like a regular, normal guy, like in real life type. You know what I'm saying? Not just because he dressing up like this character, but he looks like a regular guy. Just so happened he can just make great music. Crazy.
Day, it's my day, la 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 la, yeah. Roll up to the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say, Logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know.
Be hard. The beat is hard, bro.
Yeah, they used to be like, who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now just don't know. No, I can't fuck with that. Nuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the daily now. Hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall.
Very true.
Oh, no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all.
Nah.
Can't fuck with that at all.
Hey.
I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
This is crazy, right? This had me think about one of my subscribers. They said they was at work at like a cubicle or whatever, and they heard a familiar voice, and they looked around the corner and went into the office. Their boss was watching one of my reactions, and she was like, I know that guy. It just made me think about that because he just walked in the room. I'm saying she didn't see that, but she seen some, you know, her boss, you know, watching one of my reactions. I think it was to a Lil Dicky joint. So if you watching it now, salute to you, man.
Today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. All she ever wanted was attention, and a bunch of other shit I shouldn't mention. Cause she got daddy issues for days, for days and days. But today, she ain't got shit to do. Her ride along with you. So we gon' fuck around and vibe and vibe and vibe,
hey.
And vibe. I'm tryna live my life, but am I?
Yo, he's singing for real. Live my life, yeah. He's singing for real though. I like this. It's different. Let's go, man.
Doing it right, yeah. I'm tryna live my life, but am I doing it right? They tell me I'm the man.
Damn. Did he just use the face app thing that made you old right quick? Damn, Logic.
I can't believe this shit.
make these copies. Wash my car.
Get that away from me. How many years have we just slaved away over this bullshit? What for?
Right, right.
Is there anybody coming with me in this place? Anyone? Right. Anyone? You, right there. Yeah, you. Come on, come with me. Let's leave this place. Let's have some fun, man. Enjoy ourselves. This place is a
shit. Why you walk like that?
Here. See? How about the rest of y'all? Oh, you're going down. You piece of shit. I'm gonna fuck this one. Who's coming? Somebody's gotta come. Yeah, that's right. He's coming. Who else? Come on, dog. Come on.
It's a new day. It's going down. Shit.
I want you to kill these fuckers. Kick their nuts in.
Oh, I dropped my glasses. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Wait, no. We gotta go.
Hurry up.
We gotta go. Oh, we gotta go. Hello? We gotta go. Wait. What are we doing? There's like four of us and two of them. Get him.
Right.
Get him. Oh, my God. we out of here.
Hey, there she go. There she go. Where we going?
Realizing the realism of life and actuality, some semi-fatality. Yeah, this shit is my galaxy. I am who the baddest. I'd rather be at the academy of killers. I'm glad to be me. Magnify the shit like bifocal. Motherfuckers talk on the internet, but in person ain't never vocal. I'm blessed like Sunday, flying in a runway. Lil Bobby never second guess that he gon' make it one day. One way your brother, my brother, word to your mother. They should give me a badge, cause I'm always undercovers. I did it. The youngs and I just spit it, rewind it and rip it. I could murder your whole album with a 30-second snippet. Past the Mary Jane like I'm running a train with Peter Parker.
I heard some of this verse before. I think maybe he spit it somewhere else, like on a freestyle or something. Y'all let me know. I think I heard this verse before.
I'm sure I have more sex in the city than Sarah Jessica Parker. The deeper and deeper I go, it get darker. They say they want the old me. They want the young Sinatra back. The one that murdered a ribbon. I'm never giving up around the almanac. Yeah, I'm all of that. Fall back like September again. Bashing these rappers so hard they won't remember again. When it comes to hip-hop, bitch, I'm indigenous to this. It's apparent.
Man, stop, man.
When the beef is at stake, I'm Astros. My God level lyricism surpass flows. I'm much more than fast flows. Money talk, cash knows. Ready to love us a pass though. That rap shit, this that trap shit. Bobby, this world is my contraption. Bobby, I was born and raised in a trap, son.
Hey.
Talk shit, get kidnapped, son.
Hey.
I don't really know why I rap, son. Hey.
They tell me I'm the man. You the man right now. You the man right now with the whole wide world in the palm of your hand right now. Fuck the lights and the cameras and the money and the fame. I'ma do it for the fam right now. I'ma get it for the 301 and a RATPAC. Cause you know I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah. I work hard every day. Yeah. But today is my day. It's my day.
Logic be having some crazy ass videos, bro. When he decided to just be creative, he be coming up with some crazy stuff.
They say it's my day. La 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 la. Yeah.
Marshmallow! Living our dreams, man!
Woo! That's
this
dope.
This is insane!
Young man, did you have a nice little dream?
Where are you going? What are you doing?
Done for you.
Every single day, it's the same thing. We try to get you to fucking fuck up!
Get out of my face! All you constantly do is berate me! You made me work on Christmas, on my birthday! I'm like the hardest working person here, Jesus Christ! You wouldn't even let me visit my Aunt Keisha when she got her leg amputated! Shit! Fuck you!
How many people want to do that at their job? Keep it 100. Keep it 100. I don't want to tell you what I want to tell you to put in the comments. I ain't going to tell you to put that. Put F you in the comments. If you want to do that so bad at your job, just want to tell your boss or tell somebody F you, just put F you in the comments. That's all I'm going to say.
Fuck your aunt.
Thank you. partner.
I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. Hey, bitch, I've been going and going like the Energizer. Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. In the cut, smoking no indica, might fuck around like a problem Elijah.
All right, so that was Logic Marshmallow, Everyday, Trash or Pass. Very, very, very comedic video. It had, you know, a story in it. You feel me? Like, you don't want to work these jobs all day, every day for years and years and mess around. Your life pass you by. You sitting there like, what am I doing? I'm old now. And like I said, sometimes you want to just tell your boss, F you, bruh. You feel me? F you, this job. I work the hardest in here. I get overlooked. You made me work on holidays. You made me work on my birthday. You don't care. I asked for vacation. I got to get it approved. Sometimes you want to do it. So, you feel me? Like, man. But one thing that I do notice about these beats from Marshmallow, that they sound different. They sound mixed different. They sound, the quality of these beats sound different, bro. It sounds high quality. So y'all let me know what should be my next Marshmallow joint, man. I'm definitely enjoying what I'm hearing so far from Marshmallow. This is the second song that I've heard from him. And of course, it's featuring, or Logic is featuring. They both on the song together. So y'all know I like Logic, man. So it is what it is, man. So drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Laid Back. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad. I got you. Hey!